A number of close calls have the industry on high alert, and the head or the acting head of the FAA is expected to face some tough questions when he testifies before Congress. As for that Boston case, well, the suspect was taken into custody, and if convicted, he could face life in prison.